Jackie, say hi, Graham.
Say hi, Graham.
My name is Lucas.
They've been driving for like 8 hours, so.
You know, Joan is sitting at home just watching the clock, wondering, when are they going to get here?
Yeah,
when are they
going to get here?
Because she hasn't seen him in a long time either.
Yeah.
Actually, sooner, I mean, more recently than I have.
Yeah.
So you had a good time when all the brothers came up?
Oh, yeah, it was great. Oh, yeah, totally great. We played basketball, we ate good food. No, it was nice to have everybody.
Maybe you lied me, now know that it's true.
19 pounds, Mum.
You like to see Graham and Papa, huh? Yeah. Say hi, Graham. Hi, Graham. Hi. I'm so excited to see you. I'm so excited to finally see you. What do you think?
Look at that laughter. Oh, wow.
I love you, Graham. I love you. I hope to see you on my next trip, Dad. I'll see you next time we come to Maine.
How did you coach him to laugh like that, Ben?
He loves it. He's such a giggler.
So, Dad. Mom, they came all the way from New York to visit you guys. Been waiting for a long time to see you. Looking back at Graham, he says, wait a second, I was laughing at that beautiful woman.
Hi.
Here we are,
hey.
Papa.
My name's Deirdre. Hello. Hello, Papa. Raspberries. He loves to blow raspberries.
Were you young or was it something you did after the children?
Oh. That was a good pre-speech activity with his mouth.
Hi.
I don't know how to zoom this out.
It must take a long time.
He doesn't really have a zoom.
Okay.
Hey, you can just zoom. Zachary! Zach!